So my mind is whirling. It's sunset here in Bet Hillel. We're home. I feel this is Nita Street, my best friend in the world. She lives down the street. I might see her today, like Nita, you know. I already took coffee. Let's move to Bet Hillel, you know. Let's let Lotem rent our house for a year and let's live in Bet Hillel and let our kids ride bikes and be part of the total freedom. And I told Coco, I have a tinge of guilt inside coming up, saying, wow, why did I take them away from the school community for 3 years? Why did I take them away from their life in northern Israel for 3 years? Like, was it worth it? I know it was. I mean, they'll have the rest of their lives to live here or not. They'll have so much time. Is that Dietz's car? Let me see. It might be. I think that's Ditsa or Nuri. Kovila, Nurit is here. Can you record something? You're not useful at all.
It's on, it's on.
Okay, now the second. It's over.
אמרתי שאני חושבת שנריה הייתה בגיל שלו, אתם עזבתם.
נכון,
הייתה
כן, נכון.
אורן, מתות אחד, מה שלומך?
בסדר.
וואי, הוא ממש... נשארת בדיוק אותו דבר, גדלת.
נכון.
רק צמחת.
נכון.
האמת היא שאני ראיתי קצת תמונות של דניה וסולייקי גם, אז גם נראה לי שהם לא השתנו הרבה.
לא, לא.